Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain you chapter 5 of physical education, that is yoga. Let's start with the history of yoga. Evidences shows that the history of yoga is related to the Indus Valley civilization, that is 3300 to 1300 BC. Yoga is also mentioned in Upanishads, Mahabharata and Ramayana. Maharishi Patanjali gave Yoga Sutra around 147 BC. During this period, yoga had been developed significantly. Yoga is the main part of Indian culture. Now let's understand the meaning of yoga. The word yoga has been derived from the Sanskrit word yug, which means to join or to unite. Here yoga means the uniting of Atma with Paramatma. Yoga is the union of the individual soul with the absolute or divine soul. Yoga also means the unification of physical, mental, intellectual and spiritual aspects of human being. Lord Krishna has said in Gita, Yog Karmasu Kaushalam. It means that in actions or efficiency alone is yoga. Yoga is the science of development of a person's consciousness. The modern age is the age of stress, tension and anxiety. Nowadays, due to tension, most of the people have not been leading a happy and fruitful life. Only yoga and pranayama can bring peace and happiness in their lives. Yoga helps in following ways. First, physical purity. It reduces mental tension, provides relaxation, increases flexibility, reduces obesity, and there are many other importance of yoga. The first importance of yoga is physical purity. Internal organs of our body can be cleaned by various yogic exercises. As per Ayurveda, our body is made of Vata, Pitta and Kapha. To remain healthy, balance of Vata, Pitta and Kapha in our body is necessary. There are few yogic exercises which keep the internal organs of our body clean. The next importance of yoga is it cures and prevents from diseases. Yoga not only prevents many diseases but also cures them. Various yogic exercises increases the immunity of the body. Yogic exercises also cure diabetes, arthritis, asthma, high blood pressure, etc. Yoga helps in reducing the mental tension. Asanas like Makrasana, Shavasana, Bhujangasana are beneficial for releasing stress and tension. Yoga is not only the physique that develops, but it also helps in developing mental faculties and control over the mind. Reduces obesity and beautification of body. Obesity is becoming a worldwide problem. Obesity makes a person prone to many diseases. Research studies have shown that mental tension and stress could be one of the reasons for obesity. Yogic exercises can help in reducing obesity. By reducing mental tension through meditative asanas, obesity can also be reduced. The next importance of yoga is it provides relaxation. Rest and relaxations are essential for removing fatigue. Research studies have shown that yogic asanas and pranayama relaxes the body and mind. Postural deformities nowadays are common in individuals. Without good posture, they are unable to do their work properly. Doing yoga asanas regularly, a person cannot have only the correct posture but can also cure the postural deformities. In fast life of today, everyone claims to be very busy. Hardly any time left for self. Doing yogic exercise need only a small space, whereas others need much of money and time. So, yoga can be performed very easily. Yoga helps in the spiritual development. One can have good control on mind by doing yogic exercises and move towards the spiritual heights. Padmasana and Siddhasana enhances the meditation power. Practice of yoga by showing us the way or right thinking, physical well-being, detachment, and other moral virtues can help in removing many ills of modern society. Yoga increases flexibility. Flexibility is very significant as it helps in the movement of the body efficiently. Muscles become more flexible and prevent sports and other injuries. Muscles become flexible by performing Chakrasana, Dhanurasana, Halasana, Bhujangasana, etc. Yoga enhances moral and ethical values. Yoga is very significant for human being in present day life. By following first two steps of Ashtanga Yoga, Yam and Niyam, these values are enhanced.